there are several things we look at in order to help us sort of judge what the chances are of recurrence. We look at the type of cancer that it is. We look at how much it looks or doesn't look like normal breast tissue. That's called differentiation. We look and see about lymph nodes being involved. And we look at markers on the cancer itself called estrogen receptor marker, progesterone receptor, and HER2-NU. Now, in addition to those traditional ways, as well as the size of the tumor, we now have what I call genetic fingerprinting of the tumor itself, where a piece of the tumor is sent off, the RNA of the genes of the cancer itself are analyzed, and you can get from that a profile that typically tells us a couple things. One, what are the chances of the cancer coming back over the next 10 years? And two, what is the likelihood of that cancer in estrogen receptor positive patients responding or not responding to chemotherapy? So this kind of genetic testing or fingerprinting of the tumors is available. It's probably the latest and one of the greatest things going on in breast cancer. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.